The Synchronizer is a special tool designed to help you control multiple accounts at once and synchronize actions across all open profiles and adds power. Today, we will walk you through the features of the Synchronizer and show you how to sync actions across multiple windows. Let's get started. Effortless Window Management. The Windows Manager enables seamless control and organization of open windows. Arrange them in grid or overlapped layouts for clear visibility of profile actions. Use the View Windows option or the Display Window icon to bring profiles to the forefront effortlessly. Set any profile as the main window using the Set as Main Window icon. Just remember to stop syncing before changing it. Additionally, if you change the size of the main window, you can make other windows the same size by clicking the Uniform Size button. You can also customize the positions, sizes, and spacing of windows for a well-organized layout. Advanced Text Control and Human-like Simulation Actions. The text section allows users to efficiently manage text input across multiple windows. Use the Clear Text button to clear all text at once or paste text if Ctrl plus V isn't functioning. Adjust typing and click speeds using the Click Delay and Typing Delay options under Simulate Actions. Set a range under Random Number and click Input to enter different numbers into each profile separately. You can sync English text input. For other languages, simply type the text directly into the Identical Text field. If you want different words in each window, enter separate text in the Designated Text field and choose between Order, Random, or Specific for Vary Text Display across the windows. Efficient Tab Synchronization. The Tabs feature enables efficient management of tabs across multiple windows. By clicking Same Tabs, you can synchronize the tabs of the main window with all other windows. Additionally, you can manage tabs by closing the current tab in each window, closing all other tabs except the current one, or closing blank and used tabs. To access the same website in all windows, simply enter the URLs in the console, click Open, and the first URL entered will appear in the active tab across all windows if you choose to open it in the current tab. Customizing settings for enhanced control. In the settings, you can personalize your experience with features such as synchronization for typing, clicking, scrolling, and moving, automatic console hiding when idle, opening sub-windows as tabs, adjusting typing and click speeds, selecting a custom theme color for the main window, and customizing hotkeys to enhance your workflow. Step-by-step guide to sync actions. To sync actions, start by selecting the profiles you want to control. You can filter profiles by group to find the desired ones more quickly. Once selected, click the Start Sync button. From this point on, any action you take in the main window, such as opening a new tab, clicking a button, or turning on an extension, will be automatically synchronized across the other windows. If you want to synchronize profiles across multiple screens, select the profiles you want to display on the built-in screen, assign them to the built-in screen under the window layout, and click Tile Windows. Then, repeat the same process for the extended screen. Finally, select all the profiles and click Start Sync to synchronize actions across multiple screens. Please note that the Synchronizer is currently only available on Sun Browser, Chromium-based, and supports Windows and Mac systems. Get started with the Synchronizer today and experience a new level of multi-window management.